poppin', ship it only cause you know you poppin', yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it.
YouTube, it's Sheree. Today, this is gonna be my first video, and today's video is gonna be a baby shower gift unboxing. And this is also gonna, well, some of the gifts is stuff I ordered too, so it's a baby shower gift unboxing plus, you know, baby shower haul, a mini baby shower haul, because, you know, I basically ordered the stuff she was missing. And this is some of it, not all of it, you know. But let's get started. Okay, so first bag I'm going through. This is from his side of the family, the father's side of the family. And basically, this is a three-piece bib set, you know. Polka dots, mommy's little girl. And yeah, that was a three-piece set. You got this cute outfit. It's what? It's a tutu? Yeah. It's a shirt and a tutu. Sorry for the lighting if it looks too bright. You have a four-piece sock set. This cute robe. I really like this. Yeah, this is like for when she gets out the shower. Yeah. Okay, that was first bag. Yeah, put that right back in there. This is from my ex-best friend's mother. This is a blanket for when she get out the shower. This is really cute. She has a bow set, two sides. That's really cute too. That could go with different outfits. Friend, my angel, and okay, so we have dynamo this. We have this is a five-piece set. It have a bodysuit in it, two bodysuits in it, a pants, a socks, and a bib. And basically, it looks like this. Can you guys see that? It has this character on it, like a fox. Got socks, you know. Pink pants. I'm trying to hold it away where you guys can see the outfits. And another undershirt. Okay, she has another five-piece set. And this is for 3 to 6 months. Well, that's the size, basically, 3 to 6 months. This one has an elephant on it. Let me see that. It has socks as well. Another undershirt set. And then the pants is gray with the elephants on it. Ooh, almost dropped that. The colors. We're receiving blankets in his bag. This is really cute. I like this. The colors like too, so much pink. Oh my God. This is another set. Yeah, long sleeve set. It's pants and a shirt. No. She has 3-pack baby bibs. Oh, baby bibs. Baby bibs. And it looks like this. It has an owl on it. It says little princess on it. Got this one. This one. And some washcloths. Got 6 in a pack. She got some undershirts. It's really cute. Some undershirts. this one, a regular pink one, and a regular blue one. Some heavy ends, and two pacifiers. That hopefully she likes pacifiers, because some babies don't even like pacifiers, and next thing you know, they're not being used. So we're gonna see about that one. But all that was really cute stuff. I love that bag. So got some cute stuff in there. This was from my friend Lisa, plus her dad. Because it says plus family. I don't know, her dad. And they got her inflatable safety bathtub. So it's like you could take it on the go, stuff like that. In the back, it shows how we got, you know, the little, you could change the temperature and stuff like that. So I'm excited to try this out. Yeah, this is really cute. And it's Minnie Mouse. So we're going to see about that. It was so hot. Yeah. And she got her big, thick blanket. So when winter time comes, she going to be set. Because this is really soft. And I love the colors. Like, just so much pink. Okay, and this was from the father's mother, plus family, says. And we have the receiving blankets. It's five, come five in the pack. Pink, got polka dots, you know, stripes, stuff like that. And she has, they had got her, you know, this chair. Little things she could play with on the top. And yeah, so I'm gonna try this out. She has actually three rocking chairs, actually. But that's okay. Okay, next gift is from Lachey, which is my ex-best friend Kiara, older sister. Says, love and congrats. Okay, so first thing from this bag is 10 washcloths. Wait, let me, what's that? 10 washcloths. They all cute. Some plain white tees for when she in the house. The Sleep Time Johnson soap, the bedtime bath wash set, basically. And she has, you know, the nighttime and the daytime, but I'm gonna get to that. It's from somebody else. And another thing, I heard like different stuff about Johnson soap, so we're gonna try that out and see how it works on her skin. But she has this robe. She has two of these robes. But I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I know definitely she's gonna be trying this out. It's really soft inside. Like, this is for when she gets out the shower. So I can't wait till she get bigger. Try that out. Next gift didn't have a name on it, but somebody got, you know, some baby wipes. Uggies. And a small Gerber bottle. Yeah. I hope this video is not too long. My mother, she had got, you know, this set right here and more, but you know, this just popped up. So, it's a 7-piece set. It's a bib in here, booties, leggings, a garment bag, of course. Well, this is the garment bag. A sleeping play, you know, the one that you button up is long sleeve. The creeper, which is the short sleeve one that, you know, buttons under. And a hat. Oh, so this is really cute. Yeah. That's for that. And she has some bibs. And basically, looks like this. By the phone. She has a lot of bibs, by the way. A lot of bibs. They all gonna come in handy. Okay, let's see. Oh, my big cousin Brianna, she had got the baby a three-pack bib. So, three-pack, it's like a three-piece set. You know. Next gift is from a family. and got baby booties. We have a soft blanket. It's a fleece baby blanket. Baby blanket. Not bad. A thing of baby oil, which is gonna come in handy for like after washing her. And a Minnie Mouse bottle. She has a lot of Minnie Mouse stuff. A lot. Okay. This is also from family. Next bag is also from family. Another pair of socks. A to-go set. It's a baby backpack. They got baby wash, shampoo, and lotion. And the nose squeezer. I don't know how to pronounce the name, but I'm calling it the nose squeezer. The next gift is from my mom. And this was a Minnie Mouse hat and sock set. And this is basically for when it get colder. You know, she has a cute hat. It got the two pom-poms on top and a little bow in the middle, if you guys wasn't able to see that. For this set, this is was really cute. I think I picked this out. And it's basically, you know, a button-up shirt. Well, I said button-up. You know, the one that go under her. And it comes with a tutu. Kind of like a tutu, the tight tender. And she has another pack of this plain white undershirts. She has another pack of bibs. She has another pack of bibs. It has five in a pack. She got some mittens. These were really cute. And this really, really soft blanket, which is like so soft. I can't wait to use this one, huh? And yes. I'm gonna insert a picture of that. So I'm gonna insert a picture of her first rocking chair because that's kind of heavy. So yeah, I'm gonna insert that. You know, kind of on the left, I'm gonna insert a picture of that. But next gift. Nobody wrote their name on this bag, but I'm gonna go through it anyway. This is really cute blanket. This is also for winter time because it's really thick and soft. You got this set right here. This is cute. Coming with a bow. And you know, pants. You have another set. Next gift was from my friend Denaya, and it's basically a three set of Pampers wipes, whatever, light scented, called Baby Fresh set. Says, and she has a hoodie, towel, and washcloth set for when she gets out the shower. She's the first person who got this, so this is gonna come in handy. The hoodie towel. She has robes and stuff, but this is really the towel, the light towel that she needed. And this was the package that I got from Target. And this was from my mom's friend. And basically this was the Philips Event baby bottles. It come with three, and these are really expensive bottles actually, and I can't wait to try these. It's for 1 month plus, and it has three in it, and they're like thicker bottles. And in another package, spit box. Another package, she has a matching baby bottle warmer for those specific bottles, and I'm gonna try with other bottles too. But this is the matching brand. It says it takes 3 minutes to heat up the bottle. So we're gonna try this out, definitely. Try that out. We also got a baby carrier. Well, do I have upside down?
Yes.
A baby carrier. And a baby tool. And this was all from the same person. So thanks to him. Next bag is from the bag kind of ripped a little bit, by the way. But the next gift is from the baby's godmother. And yes, she has a huge bag. But first thing is the Baby Johnson First Touch Baby gift set. This is for like, you know, daytime washes, and yeah. And she has the, I told you guys that she had the matching nighttime one, so I can't wait to try both out. This comes with also diaper rash cream, so I can't wait to try this out. Next thing in this bag was another pack of the baby pamper wipes. So she has a bunch of wipes. I have to get no more wipes for a while. Another thing she has in this bag is the Pampers from the Pamper brand, and it's a size 1. I can't really pull that out because it's a big box, you know. So the first thing I ordered, basically, one of the things I ordered was the Baby Genie. And this is basically to go in my room. This is to throw out all her diapers and stuff like that. And yeah, I can't wait to try that. It claims that it's an odor lock, that all the stinkness stays in the pail. So we're gonna see how that goes, cause I don't want to smell no doodle diapers at all. So that was one. I ordered a baby boppy, and that came today in the mail. I'm gonna unpack it this right now. Cute. I can't wait to try this. It looks so soft. This just came today. Mind you, today's the 23rd. Yeah, today's the 23rd, I believe. And yeah, I can't wait to try this out. It's really fluffy. What am I missing? Oh, and she has a big pack of baby wipes, and she also has more boxes of Pampers. But I can't really show that on camera right now. So, yeah, that's the end of this video. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And stay tuned for my new videos. Peace.